After years in exile, the murdered half-brother of North Korea's dictator has finally gone home. The body of Kim Jong Nam, flown back to North Korea from Malaysia. The murder victim's corpse returned effectively in exchange for nine Malaysians, diplomats, and family members from Malaysia's embassy in Pyongyang. Their release from North Korea, part of a highly unusual deal aimed at ending one of the most bizarre diplomatic disputes in recent history. It started with Kim's brazen murder in Kuala Lumpur Airport on February 13th. Malaysian officials accused North Korea of poisoning Kim with VX nerve agent, charging these two women with smearing the banned chemical weapon on Kim's face. North Korea vehemently denies any involvement, as do the two female suspects. For weeks, three North Korean persons of interest in the Malaysian investigation were believed to be hiding behind the walls of North Korea's embassy in Kuala Lumpur. As part of the deal, the three men believed to be filmed here also allowed to fly home. Malaysian officials insist they will continue to investigate the murder. As for North Korea's leader, Kim Jong Un, the half-brother that some speculated could one day usurp his throne, has been violently eliminated.